Like, his voice is that amazing. I cry.
525,600 minutes. How do you measure?
I'm going to be playing the role of Angel, and I'm extremely excited. It's been an amazing process. It's a beautiful story that gets to be told by an amazing cast. And I'm going to be singing, dancing, acting live, girl.
Valentina was like born to be a star. So it's really cool that you're gonna be a star.
The fantasy girl.
Full fantasy.
The full fantasy. They got me like a full wardrobe team. There's a choreographer. There's a vocal coach. There's
slippers, a robe.
Yes, there's a chair with my name that says Valentina. The character of Angel, who I love, who is such a giving, sweet soul. And I think the challenge is really to be authentic. Well, every day, it's like a struggle. Like, every day, like, I'm trying to keep up with, you know, being not experienced in that kind of work. So reading music has been really a challenge for me, and just keeping up with how amazing and kind of refined and experienced my cast members are. And I'm just, girl, I am keeping up, but I'm gonna give you the best Angel. Oh my God. Brandon Victor Dixon is gonna be playing Collins, my love interest. He is so sweet. He's an amazing singer, has a really big heart. And anytime he sings during rehearsals, like, I literally just cry. And then Vanessa Hudgens, she is playing Maureen. And then Tinashe, she's playing Mimi. Yeah, those are just a few. I mean, my cast members are all amazing, and we spend so much time together. So Hollywood, girl, I feel like Rita Hayworth.
I love that.